Okay.
Already shipped.
Yeah. That's almost smoother now too. So there's a lot of fish in there then.
Yeah.
Some people have cordoned it off, see?
They put these stones this way.
Yeah.
Because when it's flooding.
Yeah.
They put some baskets to catch the fish as they come with the
water. Okay, so they get caught.
So they get caught, yeah.
Okay.
Before it they are submerged. Those are the time when the water is good.
Okay.
This the depth is not very
Deep.
Sometimes you go in the basket there because I saw the rain.
Right.
I thought that it would find me, so it will just back fast.
Okay.
But if not, it will come a little bit further.
Okay. Well, you could bath here. Alright.
It's not very deep.
Alright, so no No crocodiles and stuff, right?
No, the crocodiles can see them here.
Oh, yeah.
Here they don't come where it's too shallow.
Oh.
If it has come where it's too shallow, it's either it came a long time ago and it just didn't fit.
Mm-hmm. Okay then. I'll have a bath around here.
But if not, then there's no problem. Yeah. Here, because at least there's this small current which is taking the water away. That's why I'm putting here. If you're not afraid, you're going to lower that stone there.
Oh.
You just walk there.